Hey guys, it's Sandy Masuri from Balloon Utopia and Market with Balloons. We are here in my test kitchen, and do I have a treat for you? I have my good friend Katie Byrne here, and she is going to share some amazing things with you. So, without further ado, let's welcome her to show you something awesome.
Hey guys, Katie here from Beltway Balloons in Washington, D.C. Today I'm going to teach you how to make a super fast toad. We're making a toad because I don't have the green to make it a frog, but you could easily do this in lime green, and it's the cutest, fastest frog. So what you need is a 6-inch quick link, pretty much blown up all the way, and then a 260 with just a little bit of tail. We're gonna tie this together, so just enough for you to be able to tie, and then a 5-inch round for the eyeballs. So we're gonna start with the legs, and we're just gonna tie the two ends of the 260 together. And we're gonna find the middle point, which is right here. And we're gonna twist. We're making basically four legs out of this. So you're gonna do it in about, I don't know, 2/3 and 1/3, and just make a twist. Then you're gonna take this part here and twist it into this part here. Those are his feet. Go ahead and sew it through so it doesn't come undone. Since we already know where the middle is, we're just gonna wrap that back down to the bottom. And then you're gonna take the bottom of your quick link and wrap it into the legs. We're gonna take our 5-inch round and we're gonna split it into two to make the eyeballs. And it's just about even-ish. Wrap that around a little bit. And then we're gonna take the top of our quick link and we're gonna wrap it into the 5-inch rounds a bunch of times. And that secures our eyeballs on top of our toad. And we're just gonna draw the eyeballs in. Then we're gonna make them a little smile. And then you can add some little dots. This would be better in brown marker or green if you're doing it in green, just to make them nice and toady or nice and froggy. And there you have the fastest, cutest little frog. If you like what you see, please subscribe to Sandy's channel. Go ahead and give this video a like. I'm Katie with Beltway Balloons. Go forth and balloonify.